Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to do a little cutesy thank you video. And in this video, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the story of my channel, catch up on life, if you don't mind, and also open up some packages that I've received from you guys. So I hope that it will be interesting for you in some parts. It's going to be very spontaneous, so I hope you will enjoy it. So, first of all, I wanted to say thank you so, so much for helping this channel reach 500,000 subscribers. And that's like 500,000 of people watching out there. It's kind of scary, I'll be honest with you. It's awesome, but I wanted to say that that's just a contribution to show how wonderful our community is, how much effort has been created in this community to build it up and push it forward. So, cheers to everyone. Ding! Cling! I hit my teeth. If you're wondering, why do I have this magazine in front of me? It is simply because my very first video was a page flipping video, and this is where I started. I remember that it was such a nervous time for me to do the video. I was a viewer for a year and a half at that time. And I've been watching Whisper videos since the end of 2009, and just in a few months of listening to it, watching the videos, I've noticed how much benefits I was acquiring from them, and how, I don't know, compassionate as well as calm and just more balanced I've become in just a few months. And I knew that it was thanks to the Whisper community. So after watching videos, I decided to try my hand at it. Oh my goodness, it's corn. Off topic. Corn is something that I can eat forever. Especially corn on the cob. I can eat about 4 cob corns at a time. Maybe more. And sometimes I put obe on them, sometimes I just put salt in them. My mouth is watering. And sometimes I can just eat it from the can, just using a toothpick for each kernel. Or I could just eat it with a spoon. But anyway, so I watched these videos and I've noticed that a lot of different things that I was searching for in the community were not there. So I tried to recreate it, and I thought, since nobody is doing that, I might as well try to do that. Because I kept requesting it from other people and they just didn't reply. And I see a lot of other YouTubers starting channels just for that same reason, and I think it's amazing. Back to the topic. So actually, I started my channel in February 2011. I have subscribed to all of my favorite whispers back then, and my very first subscriber was Gibby Whispers ASMR, and I'll link his channel. He's pretty awesome. He is like the veteran of this community. He's one of the few first people who actually contributed a lot to the community, so please check him out. He's a wonderful guy. So he was my very first subscriber, and I was in such heaven because I was such a big fan of his. Sorry. Anyway, so I made a video in February, a couple of days after I started my TMO, and I did a bunch of different things. I used some shells. I showed my jewelry collection. I showed my pop-up art that I actually have created a video of later. What else? I showed my drawings. I showed a bunch of stuff in just 10 minutes because I thought, you know, I just put everything I wanted to see in it. And within a month or so, I got 2 views. No likes, no comments, no subscriptions. And I remember I was just so sad. I said, well, I failed. It's okay. Next time, something else. So I just deleted the video. I thought, I'll just stay a viewer, not a big deal. And then in June, that same year, 2011, I was sitting in the office. I was at work, and it was after work hours. And I remember I was so bored, and I didn't want to go home because my ex-husband back then wouldn't even come home until like 5 hours after I would get home. So just sitting at work online watching my whisper videos. And I was like, you know what? Maybe I should try recording one again. And I had a magazine that arrived that day. So I just decided to do a little page flipping magazine. And at that time, that video has had much better feedback ever since. So it was kind of a snowballing from there. People enjoyed that I spoke both English and Russian. So that was awesome. So that's how I started. And from there, I remember the first year at least of the existence of my channel. I remember that I was just testing everything. That's all I was doing. So, ever since then, you know, we kind of... Sorry. I'm a mess. I'm sorry. And the first year, it was mostly just testing. I remember most of my videos said test in it or something like that. Because I was just everything I could. Anything that I thought could be interesting would be used in the video. And some things stuck around, some things didn't. Back in 2011, it already was a term, ASMR, and more people were making videos specifically for ASMR, where before it was just whisper community. Just a little interesting fact for you. Whisper community was never really based on creating the chills or tingles in you, so it wasn't really made to trigger your senses necessarily. There were people who actually experienced it, but the basic reasoning behind it was just to create a soothing atmosphere for people to be in. They just liked to communicate in a whisper. So that's cool. And then we've added sounds. People with tingles came along and they kind of branched out into this ASMR community. Just took some things from ASMR, from whisper community, added their own, and we started to be it. Okay. So that's just a little pre-story for you. Onto my life, it's weird to speak of my life to someone, but I do consider you to be my friends. I hope you consider me as your friend. Please. I have to say that this year has been extremely interesting for me. I have learned so much about myself in the first place, and because of that I learned more about people. I hate complaining, but I have been scammed a couple of times this year and I seem to be attracting all types of like financial scammers. But it's okay. It's just something I have to learn. I always hope that, you know, these money go for good reasons. Probably for just their families and stuff. So I understand, but it's not a cool thing for me. So, this has been not relaxing so far. I hope you still like it though. A little bit of chilled Riesling for you. I love Riesling. So I was saying, what else? I've been through a lot of confusion about my spirituality, my religious intent. I'm still trying to figure it out, but it's an interesting experience. I have been very much into the universe and different types of documentaries about the universe out there, and, you know, just learning about planets and stuff like that. Now, my trip to Russia. I was extremely excited to see my family, to see my friends, to see all the old places, old faces. I'll say it like this. I think this was truly the first time that I have actually gone to Russia as an adult, like a fully formed, set in my way kind of adult, if that makes sense. And a lot of things were a little bit shocking for me. I can't say they were positive or negative, they were just different. I was really struggling with trying to click with everyone, you know. And I think it's because the culture shock is hitting me a little bit. And I start comparing my past life, my present life, see what's going to be with me in the future. And it was quite a ride. But again, every experience is a good experience, no matter what. That's my motto in life, and I do truly believe that, and I see it. I have tried recording this video quite a few times now, and I'll show you a couple of bloopers if you don't.
What's that sound? Is that a vacuum cleaner? It's 12:45 and somebody's vacuum cleaning. I wanted to say that I truly appreciate you and I love you so, so much. And I don't think I can flush in the toilet. Da 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 da. The little water trickling down. The coughing lady's outside. Okay, let's try again. Our community was growing. Two o'clock. I have also joined Pixel Whip, the company, with Ailey ASMR Request and Heather Feather. And we joined to collaborate and work on future ASMR projects in virtual reality setting or 360 videos. Now, it is something that we need to work on as a community. It's a different niche and it's exciting as we work more and more on those videos. We become stronger as a community, more interesting. We're more diverse. And you have to give it a chance, right? I think many of you could agree with me that in the beginning stages of a smart community, even, we were very small. Not too many people understood us. Not too many people supported us. We didn't have amazing roleplays like we do today. And as we kept growing, as we kept trying our hand at new things, we became what we are today already. And there are unlimited possibilities of what we can become in the future. So we do need your support in this. And it is greatly appreciated. Okay, so how about how about I start opening the packages? Yep. Okay, this package is from Carol Ann Lynn. Samples. A few other things for nail care. These are awesome. Thank you so much, Carol. I do my nails like every 5 days, so I really need this. Thank you.
this package is from Brittany. Collected these stones along the beach of La Pouche in Forks, Washington. I'm sorry if I said your address. Here are some of my favorites. This is wonderful. Yes, they're like river rocks. They had names for them, but I'll try to look them up. Thank you so much. Alright, this package is from Ruby's Crystals. Oh, I'm excited. Better open it. These crystals. Oh, sweet. Oh, she has a crystal right on the card. That's so sweet. Oh my goodness, what a gorgeous writing, isn't it? Absolutely. She specializes in crystallizing just about anything, from shoes to license plates. It's lilac. Oh, she crystallized the lip balm. That is so precious. Look at this. I'll be careful. Thank you so much. I'm going to put it on my nightstand. My goodness. Okay, so this package was all ruined, and it's from Laura Minx. She's my friend on YouTube, and she's such a wonderful lady. I know she sent me a package, and I apologized for pretty much destroying it. So I hope the contents are still intact. Sweet friend, I hope you like the necklace. Thanks again for being so sweet and supportive. You are an amazing person. Keep on smiling. Thank you, Laura. And she was telling me that I need to wear orange things because they will help me to stabilize me. And that's true. So she sent me this wonderful necklace. That, of course, sounds just amazing. Can you look at it right here? Thank you so much, Laura. I'm going to definitely wear it tomorrow. Alright. So, this package is from Daphne Long. I'll read the card in a little bit. Oh my god. It'll take me a while to go through it. First of all, cut love. Cut a lot of love. Thank you. Okay, we have soft and sensual hand cream. Perfect. I use about 5 to 6 hand lotions a year. I go through that many. Lilac packaging. That is amazing. You would actually fit this outfit. That looks so beautiful. Look at the little shape. Look at the shape. Thank you so much. I don't know what I did to deserve it. The next one is this cutesy one with the green bow. I have to rip it as well. Okay, alright. So, this package is from Miller Family. Look at inside. package is from Carlene Miller, and she made this little drawing for me on the front of the parcel. So that's really cute. Let's look inside. I'll definitely keep this package. I might just frame it. Okay, so there's a little note. Dear Maria, I made you pumpkin pie bark. I really like your videos. Please write back. Love, Carlene. Love, Carlene, age 6. And I'm guessing this is her family. And she drew them. 3 years old. 6 years old. 32 years old. And 33 years old. Thank you so much for thanking me so much. I really appreciate it. Let's look at the package. It was in this package right here, and I'm thinking of using it as a setting for my video. Tissue paper. It's an actual bark. Let me try one. Actually pumpkin pie bark. This is so good. I better not eat them all right now. I'm gonna keep this forever, you know. You got me all mushy. Okay. So it's time to finish the video. And while I have myself together, I wanted to just say thank you from the bottom of my and every one of you. You mean to me more than you can imagine, and you truly are my family, my friends, my loved ones. I know it must be silly to hear, but I cannot even tell you how much happiness you bring me just by being in my life, whichever way you are in my life. And I will never forget you, and I'm always here even when I might seem like I'm not there, I'm there. I'm just taking breaks, trying to stay sane, trying not to act on impulses, trying to be collected and better for you. For your love. There is just as much love in my heart for you as it is in yours, if there is any. And if there isn't,